According to an ancient Norse myth, Odin, the father of the gods, and his two sons, Hod and Baldur, loved hunting. During one of their hunts, a fatal mistake was made. Baldur was killed by Hod's arrow. Because the circumstances remained a mystery, Hod was charged for the murder and imprisoned underground. My former classmate, Peter's wife, Claudia, sent me a letter asking for my help. They traveled to the north to investigate a mysterious legend. Peter is a Norse mythology expert, and he hasn't returned from the mine he was searching. Even the police couldn't find him. Now I'm here to find my friend.
Oh, it's so good to see you, my dear. You're my last chance to save Peter. The police couldn't find a trace of him after that mine explosion. What's worse, his assistant Dan went crazy, so he's no help either. At least right now. He might know something, but it's buried deep in his subconscious. If you could bring me something I could use as a pendulum, I could hypnotize him and find out.
Thanks for unfreezing me. I'm not sure what happened. When the chief miner came in, his eyes were glowing blue and the air went cold. I felt his freezing breath on my face, and then nothing. He must still be in his room upstairs. Please, can you chase him out? The spare key is in the cabinet.
Thank you.
Dan, can you hear me? You're safe. You're near the pit, and Peter is with you. Tell me what you see.
Peter is opening a gate in the deep. I'm picking up an item, but I feel his cold breath on my skin. Something bad is happening! No! Please!
Apparently, my hypnosis only temporarily restored his memory. I need to create a healing agent to heal him fully. Could you get my microscope from my house?
We focused most of our research on Hod. He had covered eyes and was the blind god of the starry night. His brother, Baldur, was the god of summer and filled the world with fragrant flowers. According to the myth, during a hunt, Hod took his arrow and bow and killed Baldur. No one knows why. For his sin, Odin imprisoned Hod in a castle inside a large mountain. They say that a creature with long tentacles guards the entrance to his prison. Odd won't be free until the dreadful monster is nourished with innocent souls.
I feel better. I remember. The chief miner went crazy. His eyes glowed blue. He locked Peter up in the pit, and then he blew it up. I barely escaped. Here, take this. Use the wagon to reach the mine's entrance. Please, you have to save Peter.
Again. Is he chasing me?